There's a big problem with how people get power in the United States. In the US, there are only 3 separate major electrical grids to supply electricity to homes and businesses, so these grids have to transport electricity over long distances, from power plants to the people who use the electricity. During, say, a storm or a heat wave, that transport can get interrupted, leaving hundreds of thousands of people without power. Some scientists believe that the best way to make our power grids more resilient is to decentralize them. Smaller, independent grids supported by distributed power sources like local solar and wind farms, combined with storage methods like home batteries, would be way more resilient. Revamping the US electrical grid, which is one of the goals of the Clean Energy Plan, won't happen overnight, but the plan invests in clean power manufacturing and creates tax credits for homeowners to make upgrades. Decentralization has already shown some promise. A solar and battery storage powered community in Florida never lost power during Hurricane Idalia earlier this year, despite outages in surrounding communities. Now that's a gritty solution to the fact that